What up, squad? Welcome back to the channel. My name is Robert Brooks Lover. If you're new to the channel, and if you're not new, you already know that. But again, if you're new, hit the subscribe button, turn on the notifications, and follow me on social media. If you hit me up on Twitter, matter of fact, hit me on Twitter. Let's do that today. Hit me up on Twitter. Say, hey, I'm a subscriber. I'm a part of the notification squad. The first person to hit me on Twitter, I'm going to give you guys a free Get Well, Get Money t-shirt. Anyway, so today, we're going to be talking about the most underrated tool in weight loss. Underrated. Very underrated. But before we get into the video, let me pay some bills. If you're ready, keyword ready, if you're ready for some guidance, some accountability, I want you to join my online coaching community. All the information is in the description below, bricksfitness.com. We also do custom meal plans, and we have the 12-week transformation jumpstart program, which is pretty much an A to Z program on how to transform your body. Stay tuned. The video version of that is coming soon. But anyway, let's jump into the video. So I'm going to be discussing five reasons why everybody should be walking. And I don't care what fitness level you currently are. It doesn't matter if you're a very, very beginner or if you're a seasoned vet. You can benefit from walking, and I'm going to discuss why in this video today. Reason number one, and I'm going to start with the beginners. It's the perfect place to start. If you're like me, and for the first 30 years of your life, you barely exercised at all, I don't want you to jump into the gym and put 215 on the bar and start doing sets of 10. Don't do that. Start with walking. Allow your body to get used to some increased activity. Try not to do too much. Walking is the perfect place to start. It's free and it's easy. Reason number two, it helps with consistency. So it's easy to do, and this is what you should do. Make a deal with yourself. On the days where you don't feel like going to the gym, just go for a 20-minute walk. That's it. It'll play a powerful trick on your mind. It'll help with your momentum and your confidence. Because listen, momentum is a serious thing. It's a real thing. Consistency, if you're consistent, you'll get into the swing of things, and you'll build your confidence. And once you build your confidence, you have more ability, you believe in yourself more. I hate to oversimplify it, but you believe in yourself more. And this will help ingrain the habit of daily activity into your brain. Daily activity, the habit. I'm saying that twice because it's very important. It will ingrain the habit of daily activity into your brain. And this is powerful. Reason number three, it can serve as an insurance policy for your fat loss efforts. Fat loss is a numbers game. Essentially, it's a numbers game. It's so much about the details. So what walking does for me, it ensures that I'm covering my caloric deficit. It kind of is an insurance policy for my caloric deficit. So an example I like to give is walking is to fat loss like snacking is to fat gain. You know, like when you snack during the day, you grab a few peanuts here, you take a bite of someone's sandwich there. These are the things that add up. These little details, these extra calories, they add up. So if you go for a 20, 25 minute walk at the end of your day, this kind of offsets the snacking. You feel what I'm saying? So this is an insurance policy. I hope I explained that well enough. You'll get it. You're smart. It helps you build muscle. Now, recovery is a very, very important part of building muscle. And walking is one of the best forms of active recovery. And recovery is just as important to muscle growth as lifting is. It helps keep you active every day. Like I said, if you're doing your typical style of weight training, like most of us do, you can't lift every single day of the week. But our bodies love to be active every day. So there's many psychological benefits as well, but I'll get into that in the next example. But I notice on the days when I'm not active, the days when I'm just like laying around doing nothing, my body wants to eat more bad foods. So me just being active in some way has helped with my cravings. I don't know. I don't know if there's science behind that, but this is my personal experience. Reason number five, it increases your overall wellness. When I'm not having a good day, if I'm in a bad mood or if I got bad news or something like that, I go for a walk. This increases my, it helps my mood. It makes me, I don't know why. I don't know the science behind this, but it makes me feel better when I go for a walk. I'm active, I'm outside, I'm getting fresh air, I'm around birds and trees, and I'm not gonna get all, you know, weird on you guys, but let me ask you this. Those ladies that you see walking in the mall, you won't find a happier soul on the planet than those old ladies. Anyway, I hope this video was helpful for you guys. Please leave the video a big thumbs up. And listen, it's so easy because I'm closing out the video. But listen, I seriously walk. I make it my business to walk every single day. And it helps keep me lean. It helps keep me happy. So don't just like, well, if you're at the end of this video, then I'm pretty sure you appreciate the information. But listen, for real, this stuff works. Brick Squad, I love you guys. Make sure you share the channel with your friends. Join the notification squad. Leave the video a big thumbs up. And as always, guys, I'm just trying to share the wellness. So get well and get money.